Welcome, Emily.
Cheers, just to show how important this is to you guys. It really does. And we want to make sure this is the forever home you've always wanted to have, that moment you first saw this place and when you bought it 10 years ago. What is it you're thinking you want to spend on your renovation? For these four rooms, we're thinking around $115,000, give or take. Okay. Marianne's suite includes a good-sized bathroom. And on the other side of the house, there's a large master bedroom and there's some bedrooms for the kids. Oh, nice. Oh, there are big kids' rooms, too. Yeah, we're good here. We'll concentrate our budget on the areas that really need it. The kitchen, the dining room, the laundry, and Marianne's room. So I would want to jump in right away, clear out all the old cabinets, pull the carpet out of here and the furniture that you don't need in here anymore, and then at least we have our blank slate and get ready to move forward with the options. In the meantime, I want to show you guys a house that actually has a bit of that rustic charm that you want. It's going to really help us learn more about your style.
Awesome.
Great.
Cool. I'm very curious what Drew might think is our style. I mean, we think we have some sense of style, not as much as those guys, but